start out cheating ever end up happy.
Maybe I can find that wizard's portal spell in here and get us home.
How about finding the spell that unbinds me from your fucking dragon?
No spells can do that. Only the wizard can unbind soul bombs.
Who the fuck are you?
Who are we? Who the fuck are you, bitch?
Deborah, stop. We are the slut dragons. We live in these slut caves where we fuck, suck, and eat butt. And we kindly ask that you leave. If the wizard knows we are here, he will imprison us.
Yeah, we like it down here because we can fuck woolly mammoths. Get out!
Get the fuck out of here, Michael.
Michael, you're the only one that fucks that thing. Get the fuck out of here.
Well, at least I'm not into shit play.
Fuck you.
Hey, wait, everybody stop. Stop! Listen, this is all my fault. I started all this when I tried to control Balthromaw, and that was fucked up. Nobody should control anyone, especially that guy up there. And, you can eat butt if you want, I guess.
I got this, Morty. Okay, listen up, slut dragons. Wouldn't you rather be sluts up there? Have a fuck world instead of a fuck cave? What's wrong with you?
This man with a ponytail makes a valid point. All dragons are sluts deep down, even the ones up above. But we would have to kill the wizard to be free. He is too powerful.
There is a way to kill the wizard.
Oh, who's this mysterious character?
Shadowjacker, you haven't come out of your masturbation cave in eons.
It's high time I emerge from my cum cocoon. I grow tired of eavesdropping and masturbating to the sounds you all make.
Jesus Christ, all right, could use a little more mystery. Oh, just now seeing the staff.
We've never had enough sluts to defeat the wizard. Now, with the four fresh, wet sluts that just landed on our doorstep, we finally have a chance.
So killing the wizard will break my soul bond?
Yes, it solves all of our problems. We must begin a 10-slut soul orgy.
Wait, what?
And become the all-slut phoenix dragon.
Wait, hold on. There's got to be something else in here. There's got to be another way. Just give me a second. I haven't read all this yet.
Oh my God. Maybe don't tell your parents we did this.